about politics. This is about patients. And we want to make sure that we take care of patients today.